Previously on The Walking Dead.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Jede Episode berücksichtigt deine Entscheidung. Der Lauf der Geschichte verändert sich dadurch. Herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play The Walking Dead. Drei Monate später. Und da sind wir auch wieder zurück. Bei Episode 2. Hungersnot. Bam!
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Du musst Lily fragen. Wir kennen den Typ ja nicht. Wir schaffen das.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny wird uns nicht verlassen. Er hat eine Familie zu beschützen.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Er ist ein altes Rassistenarschloch. Er denkt, ich bin gefährlich.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Ja, ja, ja. Mit dem guten alten Sack haben wir schon unsere Probleme gehabt. In Episode 1 ein neuer Tag jetzt. Wie gesagt, eine neue Episode. Hungersnot. Und diesen Herrn kennen wir noch nicht, wie gerade schon angesprochen. Riskier keinen Lärm.
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. The bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really frickin' hungry.
Raben erledigen für eine kleine Hungersnot.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
Ich denke, da braucht jemand Hilfe. Kenny? Doug ist ja leider verstorben.
Ah!
ist das?
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off, goddammit, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help you. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was Special Forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Wir versuchen es.
Gotta get him out of there.
Oh God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Scheiße, da kommen schon die ersten Walker.
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh nein.
Oh no.
Oh nein. Und mir schwant Böses.
Shit. Walkers, it's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Scheiße, Mann. Können wir das Ding jetzt erschlagen?
There's gotta be something we can do.
Komm schon.
Do something.
Ah, da kommt die Axt nicht durch. Okay, die Axt kommt da nicht durch. Ich muss den, glaube ich. Okay. Es tut mir leid, Alter. Es tut mir leid. Ah, dein Bein muss leider abgehen. Außerdem bringt es ja überhaupt nichts, die Kette zu zerstören.
No. Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Lee, it has to be now.
Die Falle kann ich nicht probieren. Ich kann ihm nur das Bein abschlagen. Oh, Alter. Oh mein Gott. Ja. Komm schon, wir müssen ihn da rausholen. Ach du heilige Scheiße. Ach du heilige. Oh mein Gott. Okay.
Luca.
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Nehmt sein Bein mit. Denkt an die Hungersnot. Bah. Boah, übel. Boah, jetzt haben wir dem tatsächlich das Bein abgehakt. Das war richtig
Behind
fies.
You.
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move.
Na komm schon, Travis, renn! Oh mein Gott, ist der doof. Ja, das war's. Adios.
No!
The Walking Dead. Wir sind zurück. Im Game. Im Motel. Episode 2, Hungersnot. Geschrieben und entworfen von Mark Drain. Geschichte von Chuck Jordan. Art Director Derek Sakai. Kommen da welche? Scheinbar sind wir ganz gut ausgerüstet. Doch der alte Gauner ist immer noch da.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on!
Oh my God! What happened?
Oh,
who's that? What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Kat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
Watch
no,
your mouth.
I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Oh, wie ich diesen Typen nicht leiden kann.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Schwere Entscheidung. Und wir brauchen dringend Essen, so wie es aussieht. Du hast nur 4 Essensrationen für 10 hungrige Leute. Ich weiß schon mal, wer keine bekommt. Aber das stellt uns natürlich vor ein Problem. Und was ist mit dem Typen, der einfach da hinten auf der Ladeklappe des Pickups liegt?
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sicher, was brauchst du?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Naja, ich musste ihm wirklich das Bein abpacken, also da war nicht mehr viel zu machen. Und wie es auf dem Auto steht, shit happens. Ja, auf jeden Fall. Also das Kapitel beginnt schon mal richtig, richtig übel. Oh Mann, und jetzt müssen wir entscheiden, wen geben wir die Essensration. Auf jeden Fall Clementine.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Natürlich.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Oh Mann, und wem geben wir jetzt diese Essensration? Carly, was geht ab? Ich verteile das Essen. Was soll ich machen?
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food, even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food.
I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly.
Na, der Hinweis war nicht so schlecht. Schläfst du jetzt besser?
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Okay, warten wir es
mal
ab. Also auf jeden Fall muss Clementine was zu essen bekommen. Erstmal reden.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
Er wird schon wieder.
I think he'll be fine.
Oh, that's good. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Aber wir müssen ja was geben, auf jeden Fall.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Ein halber Apfel, ein Piece of Jerky oder Cheese Crackers and Cheese? Was kann die denn gebrauchen? Ach, das ist natürlich auch blöd. Ein halber Apfel, komm.
I'll be back in a bit.
Hä? Oh, jetzt bin ich aus Versehen auf Ausgang gegangen, aber ein halber Apfel ist es. Ach du Scheiße, jetzt können wir uns auch noch entscheiden, was wir denen geben.
Here, Clem, you need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Auf jeden Fall. Also Clementine, so ein Apfel geben war wichtig, meiner Meinung nach. So, jetzt müssen wir gucken. Bei dem, mit dem reden wir erstmal.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way.
Also, wer seid ihr?
So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
Kommst du klar?
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
Du hast getan, was du konntest.
I'm sure you did all you could.
Yeah, maybe.
Immer den Leuten gut zureden, aber Essen können wir ihm noch nicht geben.
We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
Es ist schon,
I sure hope so.
Schon genug, dass wir die hier aufgenommen haben. So, ihm können wir natürlich auch was zu essen geben, einen guten Duck.
How you doing, Duck?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
Das war die Tigerente. Du bist ein ziemlich mutiges Kind, Duck.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
Okay.
Catch you later, Duck.
Bye, Lee.
Der ist auf jeden Fall nicht am Rummeckern wegen Essen oder so. Das heißt, wir lassen es erstmal sein und geben ihm nichts. Aber vielleicht sollten wir ihm was geben, den guten Kenny. Der war immerhin auf unserer Seite, hat uns auch schon den Arsch gerettet.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
Ihr solltet hier bleiben. Die Küste klingt nach einer guten Idee. Ja, und ich finde, das klingt schon nach einer guten Idee.
The coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Also ich finde es wirklich eine gute Idee. So, sollen wir ihm was zu essen geben? Vielleicht geben wir ihm wirklich was zu essen.
Want something to eat?
Ah. Dann geben wir ihm die Crackers und den Cheese oder was? Ach, das ist echt so schwer.
Here, Kenny. Take
Na,
this.
Den Jerky.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
No.
Come talk to me once my boy is taken care of.
Okay, dann geben wir erstmal seinem Jungen was.
Hey, Doc. How about a little food?
Der Kenny ist ein guter Mann.
Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Doug und seine Familie wissen das zu schätzen. Gut. Und jetzt müssten wir clevererweise eigentlich noch dem Vater von der Diktatorin hier was geben.
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Okay, wir haben noch zwei Cracker. Lily und Kenny müssen miteinander klarkommen. Lily will die neuen abservieren.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Naja. Lily will die neuen abservieren.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Boah, dem gebe ich ja ganz ungern was zu essen, aber vielleicht ist es strategisch wirklich klug und Lily weiß das zu schätzen. Deswegen machen wir das jetzt.
Here, Larry.
Oh Mann. Diesen Penner, echt. Das tue ich ungern.
Lily would want you to keep your strength up.
That girl needs to quit worrying about me so much.
Oh, man. Just seeing the food is driving me crazy.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Na, auf jeden Fall geben wir Mark die Axt.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
Nee, wir haben dir gerade was zu essen gegeben. Habe ich nie behauptet. Das meinte ich nicht.
That's not what I meant.
No? Then what did you mean?
All right, let's take a step back. Maybe you two should keep your distance.
Fine with me.
Ja, Larry, du alter Penner. Und ich habe dir gerade was zu essen gegeben. Ich bereue es jetzt schon. Aber wir müssen ja noch mal Kekse haben. Vielleicht geben wir die ihm. So, eine Essensration über. Nein. Das geben wir auf jeden Fall jemand anderem.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
So, und ihm müssen wir jetzt was geben. Er hat uns echt geholfen hier. Und scheint ein guter zu sein, der Mark. Zwar ein neuer, aber ein guter.
Hier. Eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
So, und ich hoffe, die Entscheidungen waren recht weise.
Not such an easy job, is it?
It's okay. I know you're still watching out for me.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
Ken! Lee! Come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Lass ihn gehen.
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Lily will, dass er geht. Oh, scheiße! Alter! Alter, was geht ab, der Typ? Alter, wie heftig. Oh Mann. Ach du heilige Scheiße! Auf die Kante! Werden wir
Das Überleben!